guys, and welcome back to my playthrough of Final Fantasy VII The Remake, and this is part 3. I'm not going to bother waffling, let's get straight back into the action.
Come on out!
Does anyone really need a higher killer?
I'm trying to get a cat to come out. It snatched one of my pastries and scurried in there. Will you be a dear and lend me a hand?
This sucks. Screw this.
Gonna see them again?
You guys! You came back! They said that a scary man was chasing them. Thank you!
A life stream, right? What's a life stream?
I'll bet a lot of people are talking about you right now. There's this amazing merc who can handle anything.
Nothing I've done around here has been all that special, though.
Oh, so you want more of a challenge, huh?
What's a life stream?
Are you ready for more, son?
Please set the orb of assessed materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel.
A certain shopkeeper told me you paid him a visit. Thanks for helping him out. Just so happens there's another job I'd like to offer you. Now that I know you can handle yourself in a fight. You've got a real killer on the loose, you see. A rabid catchdog. Maybe you've heard people talking about it. Shinra mutt gone feral. Last sighting was in Scrap Boulevard. Think you're up to it?
I'll handle it.
You're a lifesaver. Doubt anyone else around here stands a chance. Go get him, bud.
Is there anyone who can chase off that blood?
Why do you think the damn thing came from anywhere?
Now I know what we'll be safe.
Thank you.
coming through.
Out of our way!
Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
Long enough.
Took care of the dog, did you? Phew, we owe you one.
Gotta say, I've never seen a Shinra breed like that before. Out of curiosity, when exactly did it show up?
Oh, today. The first reports came in just this morning. Why do you ask? Wait a minute. There's this crazy story about a Shinra research lab hidden right beneath our feet under the slums.
Huh. Really? That's news to me.
And here I thought you might know something I don't. Well, I guess not.
It's a big organization. I'm sure there's lots of secrets I don't know.
Yeah, fair enough. You got the bastard. That's good enough for me.
Let's end this quick. It's over. That's that. It's over.
No surprises there.
This won't take long.
That's all.
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go. Too late.
Not bad. Bring it.
Bring it! Ha! Mia, too late. Not that. Mia! It's over. Gotcha. Too late. That's a win.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem. Hang in there. No surprises there.
Won't be tough.
Of course not.
Over.
Whatever.
Too late!
Was never in doubt. Don't hold back.
You got it. Bring it! It's over!
Worked up a good sweat.
This won't take long.
Not at all. Fine! Too late!
Bring
There's
it.
No escape!
Not bad.
Set the orb of assessed materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel.
Inside? We're back.
Did you have fun?
Lots of fun.
Hey, need y'all downstairs.
Right now? Then the plan is...
Marlene. Wanna go wait for Jesse out front?
Okay.
Looks like we're officially on for tomorrow night then. Gotta go over the details with the others.
Before you do, about my pay...
You'll get your money. So sit down and shut up until we're finished. Double time, Tifa.
Hey,
I'm really sorry, but it shouldn't take much longer. In the meantime... grab a seat. What'll it be?
I don't know. Something hard and bitter.
Well, most people would say something sweet right about now.
I'm sure they would.
Ah, but you're a more discerning customer, aren't you? In which case... our house special, the Cosmo Canyon.
Beautiful.
I gotta go. Enjoy. Hey, you see the news? The reactor bombing was the work of the eco-extremist group AVALANCHE. Public enemy number one. Gets your heart racing, doesn't it? They don't know our faces, so we're in the clear for now. But we'll want to capitalize on this momentum. Speaking of which, you coming on the next one?
For the right price.
Oh, you can bet I'll be pushing hard for a raise. Tifa will be joining us too, but I don't know. Even a blind man can see her heart's not in it. She was never on board with the bombings, so if it comes down to do or die... if I've got to put my life in someone else's hands, then... I'd rather that someone was a professional. Like you.
Could still kill some time. Deal, huh? Maybe just chill a bit. You're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
If it feels wrong, don't do it. Kick you out?
We agreed to disagree. So, you want another drink?
Tifa! Time to celebrate. Break out all the good stuff.
Oh, sure.
We won't be needing you for this next job. Feel free to look for work elsewhere.
Fine by me. That's how I like it. No contract. No obligation.
Figured you'd say that. Here, the rest of your payment, along with a little extra for your exemplary service. And thus concludes our business. Gonna have to ask you to leave now. This is a private affair.
Sorry, I tried. We talked it over, but in the end, we didn't want to put so much on you. This is our fight.
Jesse, what's the holdup?
Be right there. No hard feelings, huh?
It's fine.
Let's talk more after I'm done here, okay?
Really, it's fine.
Come on, Jesse, I'm dying here!
I'll catch you later. Sorry to keep you thirsty boys waiting.
Avalanche!
That hit the spot.
Damn, Biggs. Slow down.
Keep it tight.
What's up with them?
Word is he lives in this town. Just shut up at night.
Hey, brother. You from around the way?
I guess.
Know a big man with a big gun strapped to his right arm? Heard he set up shop somewhere in the neighborhood.
That depends.
Clever. Smell an opportunity to make some scratch, do you?
500.
200.
Three.
Whatever, man. Let's find somewhere quiet to talk. Walk with me.
Hey!
Got something to say?
What?
You looking at me?
Hey.
Move it!
I'm
I
so
said
sorry.
Move! Look at all these assholes staring at us.
This shithole's got nothing on Wall Market. Am I right?
Don't overdo it.
Word of advice, Blondie. Don't piss off my friend here. You'll be real sorry.
Unless you got some kind of death wish, then be my guest. After you, brother. Don't worry. I ain't the backstabbing type. Most days. Spill it! You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
I told you before. That depends.
Oh yeah? You wasted my time!
Shinra's time, you mean?
Shinra knows better than to stick its nose in my boss's business.
Like I give a shit. Over with.
careful.
Fire in the hole!
They weren't Shinra, then not my problem. Lesson one for life on the ground floor. Get some rest.
Welcome! I'm always getting in new stuff to keep up with the latest trends. You won't be disappointed.
Folks say the shop's on Culvert Street, so stuff you can't find anywhere else.
People are counting on us. If we have to close our shop...
What?
There are so many people.
Hey. Shinra's brainwashed.
Took your sweet time. Psych. Are you gonna let me in so we can talk in private? Guess I'll get right to the point then.
What have you got there?
An apology for not getting you on the mission. Or not. What do you think it is?
A proposition.
Nailed it in one. Gonna have to ask you to keep all this a secret from the others, though. It's a personal matter. Something I need to sort out tonight.
Tonight?
Tonight. You and me, together. I want you to come with me to the Sector 7 plate. I'll give you the details on the way.
That's fine by me, but don't you have a pretty big day ahead of you?
I do, but if I don't deal with this now, it's only gonna get harder. Anyway, I can count on you, can't I?
Hmm.
Oh. A down payment. We'll be back before morning, in case you were planning on traveling light. Make sure you've got everything you need before we leave. I'll wait here.
I know my weapons are going to be put to good use by a man of your skills.
Oh.
Thank you.
Did you really take care of that attack dog?
You all set? Awesome. Meet me at the station after dark. Don't be late.
It's just another job.
Break. They changed the times. Last train's already left. Which is why we borrowed these bikes. Need a lift to the plate?
How did you guess?
Easy. You've been acting weird. Like, talking about one thing when you're obviously thinking about something else.
Yeah, and don't get me started on all that pep.
All right, I'll give you that. But how did you know I wanted to head topside? Was I talking in my sleep? What else did I say?
No, we just figured you wanted to see your parents, that's all.
Nailed it, huh?
Yep, right on the head.
So, seeing as we don't have any family of our own, how about you let us be a part of yours for a bit? You know, spread the wealth.
Are your parents still around?
Huh? No.
Mm-hmm.
Okay then, guess you're all invited. Here's to awkward family reunions!
Yeah!
I take it you boys have your brand spanking new IDs?
Yes, ma'am.
Then let's lay down some rubber.
Crank that frog.
Okay, you got it.
You hear me?
Yeah.
Just so you know, I'm not going plateside for the reason they think I am. Look, you saw the way the reactor went up. It was huge, right?
Because of all the Mako. Isn't that what you said?
Yeah. That was wishful thinking. Deep down, I know it was my fault. I used a more powerful blasting agent than the directions called for. It had nothing to do with the Mako.
Let's say you're right. So what?
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. But, since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra.
Shinra? Good luck with that.
With your help, we won't need luck. ID scan! Ready?
So far, so good.
All right, here comes the hard part.
And that is?
The fake IDs may have held up, but from this point on, if we get pinged by a scan...
They'll come for us.
Yeah, what he said.
Oh, man. Just like that?
No need to worry. We've got Cloud, remember? Hey, you do know how to drive, right?
Soldiers get mandatory training.
Well then, you gonna take my breath away? Make my head spin with your amazing skills?
Don't blame me if you get sick. Someone's having fun.
How can I not? Pursued by villains, a young couple thrust together by fate race through the neon street night.
Get off.
Damn it! Yes.
See? So don't go holding back now!
for the other guys.
That's some super secret technique? You got a fancy name for it?
Of course not.
Whoa!
I think we've bitten off more than we can chew! What do we do?
Shut up.
Can't take them by ourselves.
Soldier.
too quick for the eye. You cross him, you die. Now, mind if I cut in? Woo! Splendid! I've been looking for a new dance partner. Rabbit party, huh? That's fine. I'll settle for a race then. Just one.
You talking to me?
I most certainly am.
Enough.
So terribly sorry. Your words failed to reach my ears. Sluggish controllers they are.
What's this guy's deal?
The lady's curiosity has been piqued. My name is Rose, but you may address me by the more accurate appellation. Speed Demon!
Heard that, huh?
My ears are attuned to the feminine voice.
Say the worst!
Yes, yes, this is the contest I've been waiting for! My heart beats faster by the second! Two!
Yeah!
Feel like dancing, friend?
Take care of your bike!
Take him out, clown!
Careful, clown!
You know you love it too! Be absurd.
As if I could ever grow tired of your company. Naughty, naughty! Until one of our flames is forever extinguished, our dance will never end! Burn for me! Room!
Oh ho ho!
Come on, let's push it past the red line!
Jesse, take over.
Well, well, well. I do believe this round is yours. Maybe next time we can keep it just between the two of us.
Maybe.
Until we meet again, my friend!
We did it!
Go team!
Don't get too excited. Reinforcements are hot on our trail. You failed the test.
What test?
Driving.
I'm great at driving.
Great at scaring your passengers, more like.
Not used to having any.
Maybe you should just let me drive.
Nope.
Guess I'll take one for the team and be your back warmer again. Would you look at that? It's the end of the ride. We'll go on foot from here. Don't want to draw too much attention to ourselves.
Hey, did these things leave a mark?
They got you pretty good.
And I'm running on fumes.
Don't worry. We'll top you up soon enough. Now let's roll. Residential areas just beyond this gate. Mind doing the honors? You've got an arm on you. Employee housing district, where they put you when your parents work for Shinra. While their reactors were slowly killing the planet, we were living the good life.
Must be living off three or four times what I do.
Figures. Still leaves the lights on every night. For the girl who only comes home once every other blue moon. Mom's an old-fashioned type like that.
Think she'll make us pizza? Her Midgar special?
She's quite the cook. Quick to whip up finger-licking food, even if you drop by in the dead of night.
And she loves guests who ask for seconds or thirds. Okay, let's head in.
Cloud, you know what to do. Why don't you wait around the corner over there?
Okay.
It's a shame you won't get to try the Midgar special. You would have really liked it.
With your help, we won't need luck. You'll take on just about any job, right? Well, I need you to rob my house. Think you can do that for me? Go in through the back door when the coast is clear. A signal will be obvious.
Once the lights come on, it's go time. Time to go.
Inside, you'll find a room with two doors. Don't take the one in front of you. You want the room on the right. That's where you'll find it.
Sorry about dropping in like this again.
We'll be chatting Mom up in the kitchen, so don't even bother being quiet. There's no way she'll ever hear you. Dad'll be in there, but it's okay. I need you to grab his Shinra ID card. And yeah, I know I should do it myself, but... but I honestly don't think I'm up to it. Just do this for me, okay?
Yeah, like a dog.
My dad. He was a maintenance supervisor at the reactor.
Now this is what I've been waiting for.
Thanks.
Now that is a damn good pie.
Careful, it's hot.
What's this?
Dear Mom and Dad, sorry for not getting in touch sooner, but... I'm working at the Gold Saucer as an actress now. It wasn't easy, and I had a lot of help from people along the way. But I managed to land a starring role. And closed our two tickets to my play. Looking forward to seeing you both there.
Jesse Raspberry as... the princess?
I'll take another one, please.
Jesse.
Eat as much as you like.
You're done here. Come on, there's no time for this.
And here we are.
Thank you.
mission accomplished.
When are you going to give up on the gold saucer? How long has it been since you even performed?
A lot of people really rely on Jesse.
As a stagehand, though, right? You can be one of those anywhere. So why not come home and get a job at the Sector 8 Theater?
I'll think about it. You know, I'd really love to stay and chat, but we gotta go.
So soon?
Yeah, well, we hadn't even planned on dropping by. But Wedge wanted some of your famous pizza.
So good.
Sure I can't tempt you with some more?
Maybe just a couple slices, Mrs. R.
Wedge!
Hey, I'm doing it for you guys. You don't want me going to work on an empty stomach.
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. Since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra. Hey there.
This it?
Now comes the hard part. I'm gonna use this to sneak into the 7-6 Annex.
All right, let's get to it.
Sorry, but you're staying outside. Only I know what to steal from where, so it's gotta be me who goes in.
So, we came all this way just to eat pizza?
You think I'd let you off that easy? You're gonna earn every slice helping Cloud. Just do the thing where you draw everyone's attention away, like you did at my parents'. What's the word again? Maybe I'm more nervous than I thought.
Diversion.
Yeah, that. Nice one, military man.
So what? Does this mean we're gonna ask some Shinra folks out to dinner?
You know damn well what she means. While you're inside, we make sure the guards are focused on the outside, yeah?
Exactly. Couldn't have put it any better. When you see a flare go up, that's your cue. Rush the front gates and make for the warehouse plaza. The more hell you raise, the more time you buy me.
Huh. You're gonna run this guy into the ground, aren't you?
How much time do you think you'll need?
Not too much. I'll be in and out. I'll send up another flare when I'm done. We rendezvous in the vacant lot up ahead.
Hold on. How are we supposed to get back to the slums? Wait for the first train?
No. I want to be back before that. Don't worry. I have something worked out. Now, let's get this done.
Well, that diversion's not gonna create itself. Jesse's dad was in there, right?
Yeah.
Mako poisoning. Happened while Jesse was doing a show with the Gold Saucer. What do you care?
No. I want to hear it.
Jesse always wanted to be an actress. Worked her ass off for years. Until finally she caught a break. Top billing. Parents were thrilled. And then, right before opening night...
Her dad had an accident.
Collapsed from overwork. And in the worst possible place, Mako's storage. Lay there half a day before someone found him. Been like that ever since. No change whatsoever. That's what got her into planetology. Led her to seek out Avalanche. How far we've come.
Jesse's got a theory about it. Thinks her dad's spirit is stuck now, between his body and the heart of the planet. So if we don't shut down the reactors soon...
He'll get caught up in the flow and... poof. What's so funny?
Just that I understand how you feel. Unlike most of the time.
I see. Mako's the essence of life itself, of memory and hope. It's not something you burn in a reactor just to keep the lights on. Hell no. Don't tell Jesse about this little chat, okay? When she gets pissed, she gets punchy.
Well, no promises.
He's serious, Cloud. She'll beat the shit out of us.
Not my problem.
This guy.
Hey, it's the lot Jesse was talking about. We rendezvous here when we've got what we came for.
Gotta stay hidden. Wait for... Just need to get past this gate.
Wait. Where are the guards?
Heh
Looks like someone beat us here.
And I don't think it was Jesse.
This had better not get in the way of our plans.
It won't.
Don't see anyone. What the hell happened?
Hey man, the plaza's that way. Warehouses are further in. Jesse's supposed to be circling around from the back, right?
For us to rush. Let's scout it out first.
I can handle this solo.
What? You're trying to keep us out of it now? Don't be a jackass.
We're in this together.
Don't expect me to save you.
If you need to check your gear, now's the time. Give the word when you're good to go.
You can use that vending machine over there to stock up.
Guess there's a training center, too. Could go a few rounds before the main event.
Hungry when I'm nervous. You leave something.
Remind me, you've got summoning materia, don't you? There's no better way to deal with big groups. You'd be crazy not to equip it. Okay, let's go over the plan one last time. You start things off by cutting loose where everyone can see you.
And us?
We're the backup. First, we climb high enough to get a vantage point, then we go to town on him.
Heya. So, what did you want to talk about?
When spring comes, I'm leaving town. I'm going to Midgar.
Should have figured. All the guys are leaving.
But I'm not like them. I'm not going just to look for work. I'm going to be a soldier. The best of the best. Like Sephiroth.
The great war hero, huh? Isn't it pretty hard to become a soldier?
Yeah. So I won't be back for a long time.
Guess not. Think you'll be in the papers?
I'll try.
Just promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and save me.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please?
Just once. Come on, promise me.
Fine. I promise.
You're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
That's the signal!
All according to plan.
Let's go.
Right.
Yeah!
I don't see any intruders. Maybe they went home. Hey! Over there! Target sight! Find him out!
Gotta be shitting me. Give me a bit more time and I got you.
Give it up!
Putting up a fight, huh?
I'll show you.
Yeah.
still in it.
I'll finish you.
Don't let him escape!
I got your knife.
Long.
Pizza.
Hell of a show, man. If only the ladies loved you that much.
I'm glad someone's enjoying themselves.
Of course they store mechs here.
Hell yeah.
More than you know. Look what I found. Let's give these jerks a taste of their own medicine.
See you soon.
Show me your hands!
Well, aren't we having a wonderful time kicking the hornet's nest?
You know what I want. A second dance. Just the two of us. You turned the key. The engine roars with excitement.
It hungers to be set free!
Fall back. Right. Come on.
It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of the saddle. But, for all the miles on the clock...
I'm just as fast as I ever was!
At last! Wait, the dance begins! Here's to a fair fight, my friend!
I got your number. Woo!
Not bad! Open up the throttle! Open up the throttle! In the blink of an eye!
Burn!
Open up the throttle! Shall I keep you company?
No escape.
Enjoying yourself?
Going all out.
Open up the front!
You're out of luck. Satisfied?
With such fleeting pleasure? Hardly. There are higher heights to which you and I can still soar.
Okay, boys! Give them everything you've got! But kill the swordsman first!
Do this again. Until then, try not to die. I'll see you on the road, my friend.
God damn it!
You'll be fine, but you won't be if they start asking questions.
And who are they?
First guests to the party, another Avalanche cell. Our holier-than-thou friends from the old guard. It's always their way or the highway. Lately, they've been a real pain in the ass. Till now.
So then why are they here?
Beats me. We've been on the outs ever since our cell got labeled too extreme. Though they're the ones running around with mil-spec gear. Word is, they cut a deal with Wutai. Promised them all the materia in Midgar, apparently. Think there's any truth to that?
You tell me.
Sometimes, I think we're the only ones who've realized the war's over. Okay. Mission complete. Let's make our way back to the lot.
Right.
Looking a lot more crowded now.
Security's out in force.
Just what we need.
Also,